In New York's Harlem, the new squire of Crum Elbow is better known as Father Divine, whose thousands of followers loudly hail him as God on earth, whose heavens quake with the worship of his flock. Number one heaven, Father Divine's capital and executive mansion, is at 123rd Street and Lenox Avenue. It houses the Father himself and his cabinet of angels and archangels. Day or night, Father Divine is in touch with his executive secretaries. And whenever the spirit moves him, he is able to chat with his flock.
Peace, everyone. Everybody happy? So am I. Are you in the dining room? And kitchen? I'm right here.
Only on rare occasions does Father Divine hold a press conference.
I did not and do not and will not receive compensation, remuneration, love offerings, donations, or anything of that sort for my spiritual work and activities from any individual. I'm a free gift to the world, gratis to mankind.
Fearful of being misquoted, Father Divine edits his own newspaper, The New Day, which carries the advertising of Divine-approved enterprises entitled to display the Divine slogan, Peace and Thank You, Father. In his scores of branch heavens, followers pay but $2 for a whole week's lodging. But Father Divine is chiefly celebrated for the unfailing regularity with which he feeds his flock. Twice a day, for the past 15 years, he has provided his co-workers with sumptuous free meals, evangelical banquets topped off with his magic voice.
I'm still transmitting myself to the children of men, whatsoever that means. Then I say, here you all are, and there I am. There I sit, and here you stand.